Well, we are live here in Stuart along I-95 here by the Canner Highway exit. I want to have you take a look at the scene behind me. In that deep and thick brush over there, you can possibly see some of the tire marks where this high-speed chase came to an end. We are about, I'd say, less than a quarter of a mile from the actual exit of Canner Highway. Do me a favor, take the video that we shot from just a few minutes ago. This is where the chase came to an end. It started in Palm Beach Gardens. Palm Beach Gardens police saying the chase went northbound on I-95 and speeds exceeded that of 100 miles per hour. These two men that are now in custody, we are told, were committing, by police, they're telling us that they were committing burglaries, car burglaries in the Palm Beach Gardens area. That's why they initiated the chase. They ended up here. There were some stop sticks put out by the sheriff's office up here in Martin County. At that point, the two drivers in the car swerved to avoid those stop sticks, ended up in the ditch, got stuck. One of them took off on foot. The other was apprehended immediately after a brief search and a manhunt here in this park that is located right by 95 on the east side here by Canner Highway. They were able to apprehend the second person as well. So two men are in custody after this high-speed chase comes to an end. Luckily, there was no injuries as a result. We're live in Stuart today. Bob Cable, WPBF 25 News.